Hey, what's up? Welcome to 6 Days. I am Bob Six, and today I'm reacting to DYL, Bad Hair, Smokepurrp, Tide Pen, and Tom MacDonald, Music Industry. If you're new to the channel, I need to warn you up front, I'm not like a lot of the other channels. I don't do all that silly, whoa boy, stuff that you see on some of the other channels. Also, don't fake my reactions. I promise I'll never say that I like or act like I like something I don't. So if you're looking for one of those channels that does all that and just, you know, pretty much regurgitates your opinion, you're going to have to go somewhere else. I'm not that guy. I give you my real, genuine, unbiased opinion of the songs y'all suggest. So let's get into it. DYL, Bad Hair.
Cooler than your brother, big bag of marijuana. Just bought a bag of reefer, hope I do not see my mama. She tells me I'm crazy, I tell her I'm sorry. Next time I won't pick up her FaceTime inside the party. If you wanna see me fucked up, just ask someone from college. I increase my knowledge, but I do not recall it. Then G's on me from crypto, in the penthouse kitchen. I made lots of
Is he just, like, sounding stereotypical white on purpose? Or what? And is this another one of those jokes? You know, last week y'all had me react to Belle Delphine. I'm back. Pretty funny. This kind of seems like the male version of that with not quite as annoying voice.
Money, but I still do all my dishes. No, I'm not famous, bad hair when it's raining. Just pulled up to 30th to meet you at the station. Driving in a Tesla, guess you sit adjacent. Shout goes out to Elon, my dude knows how to just blaze it. Drop another molly and thought I didn't feel it. Now I'm at the party and the floor look like the ceiling. But do not call my mama, cause I don't want no drama. I done lots of shit, my mama don't need no more trauma.
Come on, man. This can't be real. I mean, that is so... I'm trying not to cuss. And if I was one of those channels that did that over-the-top stuff, I sure would not be doing it today. For this song, I'd be doing the sad face boogie.
Make a call to Tommy, he go Ronnie. Double cup of liquor and he goofy all them Johnny. Johnny, Tommy's brother, he work with my mother. Bitch, I'm not the kid, but I keep Nesquik in the cupboard. It's funny when I take a enough to fuck my day up. I gotta stay up, cause these bitches wanna play. I got my cake up, now these bitches wanna pace. I'm crypto rich, no, I'm not new to getting paid. Bitch, no, I'm not famous, back here when it's raining. Just pulled up to 30th to meet you at the station. Driving in a Tesla, guess you sit adjacent. Shout goes out to Elon, my dude knows how to just blaze it.
Something that would make this song better for me anyways is if Paul Rubens, also known as Pee Wee Herman, if he sung it, because it sounds like something that Pee Wee Herman would rap. I still think y'all are just messing with me, asking me to react to this one. Because it blows. It's literally like a Dr. Seuss book. I'm not going to use the same one I normally use, which is Green Eggs and Ham, but it's along those same lines.
I hate the bank, I'm cashing out. I take a bitch, huh? Check out a whip, huh? Rocking big drums, different color ping pong. Bitch, no, I'm not famous. Bad hair when it's raining.
Just pulled up to 30th to meet you at the station. Driving in a Tesla, yes, you sit adjacent. Shout goes out to Elon, my dude knows how to just blaze it.
Almost rendered speechless. Holy shit. We'll just leave it at that. That was not good. Maybe as a joke thing for somebody, but not good. So, let's move on to Smokepurrp Tide Pen. Before anybody bitches about this, because I've had someone not happy that I was doing this one, they said there's better songs. I'm sure there are better songs. I do what is suggested. I try to stick to the order that they're suggested in. But my logic is, if you wouldn't like it, if you suggested a song, I told you I'd do it, and then somebody else suggested a better song, and I scrapped your song for theirs. So don't expect me to do it when somebody else... I don't give a shit if the song sucks or not. I mean, I want to hear good stuff, but I'm here to do reactions for the songs y'all suggest. So don't be hating on somebody else's shit. I mean, they might hate on your shit. Who knows? Just, if you don't like it, skip it.
And she slid through with a sidekick, all white, sipping red wine with a tight pin. Crossed up Pikes Peak, yeah, I'm on some high shit. Ass fat, got a young motherfucker quite still. 35 over and they took the license. Late night FaceTime, I adjust brightness. Bitch talk a lot to me, I just tell them type shit. When she get done talking, let me feel that vice grip. Vice press, how I'm moving like I'm Joseph Biden. By time when they sleep, hit them with the nitrous. Nighttime come alive like I hit a light switch. And I'm loyal to them all, I ain't got a side chick. I ain't got no side chick, she know how to ride dick. And I like the way it feel, every time she ride dick. Righteous, yeah.
Yellow baby righteous. Got a whole ring of holes, I ain't talking by then. I was hitting from the back when her mama walked in. Pockets obese.
Been there, done that.
Diabetes type 10. Me and Jack mob ties holding down our end. Sold her poor love, ended fucking her friends. Gave me so much brain, bitch came with a pen. So much brain, I'm nutting SAT questions. $5,000 jeans for a bitch to sit on them. Me and you are not the same to me, you're an antonym. If I spin the block one time, I'ma probably spin again. Told the bitch I want a sloppy little hoe, spit again. I am not a TikToker, boy, I really slide shit.
I said slide and she slid through with a sidekick. Oh.
Probably isn't as strong as song, but like I said, somebody asked for it, so I'm doing it. But it's not bad. It's definitely better than that first song, which the bar was set pretty low on that. But I like the flow of it. The beat's good. It's got a good beat. The lyrics, a little at first, were a little, when I say muddled, it's not that I couldn't understand them. It's the way they were jumping. You probably might not even understand what I mean by that. And I'll catch some. What? Anyways. But they kind of leveled out. And now it's got a better flow to the lyrics. They're not so jumpy. But it's okay.
White sipping red wine with a tight pin. Crossed up Pikes Peak. Yeah, I'm on some high shit. Ass fat, got a young motherfucker quite still. 35 over and they took the license. Late night FaceTime, I adjust brightness. Bitch talk a lot to me, I just tell them type shit. When she get done talking, let me feel that vice grip.
Hate it. Like I said, I like the beat. It will not be going on my playlist in my car, but it's alright. about all I got to say about it. It was just all right. The lyrics weren't like complicated or deep. So I don't know why so many of you hate this guy. He's my favorite rapper. And I only do the songs when they're suggested, except for, I think, one, maybe two. And that was because they just came out. Both times they were brand new. But I like the way he just says it. I almost dropped the F-bomb, which YouTube's been punishing me for that. So I'm not doing that. So let's go with Tom MacDonald, the music industry.
Look at all the rappers that the game's killed. Record labels making billions, why can't artists even pay bills? You get taken advantage of if you take deals. They're the devil, ain't no angels in the outfield. He get you chains and a bracelet, maybe a fake grill. He get you paid and you're famous, baby, it ain't real. Couple milli think you made it, but the record label take it when you overdose on alcohol and pain pills. Give me a pen and a pad, I'm gonna get in the lab, I'm gonna kill him.
See that right there is a fact. X's people are doing it. Peeps people are doing it. Juice's people are doing it. The record industry does not give a shit about anything but what you can give them. Period. That's it. It's just money. They don't care about the artist at all. He said something else that I was going to say. Oh, what he said about the record label having all the money and the artist can barely make bills. Several years ago, there was a country singer had the number one hit in the country at the time and was doing a radio interview. And they were talking about how great life must be. And he said, I'm kind of embarrassed to admit this, but I just had to have the bank give me a grace period on two bounced checks. And they were not big checks. They were little checks. He said, everybody thinks just because you make it. No, the record company wants their money first. And they'll give you enough to keep you off their ass and keep you happy and doing what they want to do. But make no mistake, the record label does not give a shit about any artist.
With tracks, I'ma deliver the facts. Nobody holding me back. Labels are tricking the fans. Rappers are industry plans. Everything planned. I ain't brain dead. Never signed a deal. It don't make sense. Never let a label manipulate what I've made yet. Invading the industry independently. I break in. Kill the gatekeepers with a...
And back that up to make sure he said what I think he just said.
Manipulate what I've made yet, invading the industry independently. I break in, kill the gatekeepers with a blaze, leave the gate bent. Mainstream rappers see the fame, wanna break bread, so lame for sale, never sell out, trying to feel it, don't make sense. Never let a label manipulate what we plans, everything planned. I ain't brain dead, never signed a deal, it don't make sense. Never let a label manipulate what
I thought he said was, never signed a deal that didn't make sense. But he said, never signed a deal that doesn't make sense. And he's exactly right. Tom's doing it the right way. You like him or hate him, he is doing it the right way. It's all him. And what's her name? His girlfriend, Nova something or another. The one that shoots the videos. And they have a guy that does the mixes. That's the way to do it.
I've made yet, invading the industry independently. I break in, kill the gatekeepers with a blaze, leave the gate bent. Mainstream rappers see the fame, wanna break bread, so lame for sale, never sell out, trying to pay rent. Illuminati puppets, the industry, hail Satan. The devil making deals, I'm gonna shake hands. Independent, underrated, these other rappers all hate it. Going viral with no label, with no manager or agent. Call my mama, I got commas and the money going crazy. And she crying, trying to tell me that she's happy for a baby. Like, ooh, ayy, finally got that deal, got a pen in my hand. Ooh, ayy, like how you trying to buy who the hell I am? You can keep your cash, I'm not
So you don't think I was disrespecting her? Nova Rockefeller, or fella, whichever one is. It took me a while to remember. I wasn't trying to disrespect her. I just, when I'm doing this live at the moment and I don't have any notes around, sometimes I forget. A lot of partying in the 80s.
That broke, I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music industry. Artists really only want to chase dreams. We're broke all our lives begging labels, please take me. Tricked us into thinking getting deals is a great thing. Spend our whole careers trying to break free. The fans say they love us, trying to give them music they need. Label doesn't like it, that ain't mainstream. You're looking in the mirror like what happened, man, this ain't me. I guess that I just don't see what they see.
Give me a mic in the booth. I'm gonna die for the truth. I'm gonna fight for the youth. I don't got nothing to lose. Labels are hiding the proof. Look, I'ma give you a clue. Illuminati symbols are the logos major labels use. They're calling me an industry plant. I giggle and laugh. I'm the total opposite of what they want. I'm spitting the facts. I make songs about the honest things you whisper to fam. I've exposed the government. They wanna kill me for that. I put the pedophile sex cults on infinite blast. I leaked the industry secrets and I did it with rap. How dare you try to say that my intentions are an act and that my vision is a pillar of their intricate plan? No one to manage my decisions. Independent gold plaques. No, you won't see my initials on official contracts. Independent till I'm dead or I'm a bitter old man. Middle fingers, I'm a missile that they can't hold back. Like, ooh, ayy. Finally got that deal, got a pen in my hand. Ooh, ayy. Like, how you tryna buy who the hell I am? You can keep your cash, I'm not that broke. I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music industry.
He's right. I mean, a lot of people hate him, and that's your prerogative. I hate a lot of stuff. I'm not going to tell you you have to like him, but with the exception of he went on some weird shit for a while doing some weird stuff I didn't like. But this stuff, I mean, Politically Incorrect, that's my favorite song that he does. I'm Sorry, which I think about people that come on here and hate on me when I listen to that song. But he's very on point, saying shit that makes a lot of people uncomfortable, which I like. But like him or not, he's doing it the right way. It's his way. You know, I follow him on Instagram. He's constantly posting the pictures that he's, where he's mailing out his CDs. He autographs them. He does all that stuff. He's doing all of that. Not leaving it to anybody else. He's not going to get any money skimmed off of him. He's handling it himself. Back in the day when I was in a band, I wish we didn't think about that. But all we dreamed about was getting a deal, which we didn't make that. My 2-year tour of Girl Scout cookies pretty much took me out of that loop. But that's all we wanted was a deal with a label. We were trying to get on the radio. We were actually fake label, trying to make a fake label and get something pressed out so that we could send it to the record radio stations. Were way different back when I was a kid. But I could never have imagined doing that, and him doing it his way is the shit.
Miss me with all of that industry talk. Work my whole life for the things that I have. Why would I give you the keys to the car if you just gon' drive while I pay for the gas? I ain't gon' come to your meetings no more. Told you already, ain't giving you half. Y'all can't wait to get your feet in the door. Then lock me outside while you steal from my fans. Keep your cash, I'm not that broke. I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music. Keep your cash, I'm not that broke. I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music industry.
And there you have it. The DYL. Smokepurrp. It's alright. And I like this one. It wasn't quite like on the level like People So Stupid. I love that song too. It wasn't quite to that level, but what he was saying was just straight facts. The record label is just interested in milking you out of every dime they can, and they throw you just enough. Those guys that are getting that cash and they're running around flashing it and they're buying fancy shit, if they obviously either don't care, you know, because a lot of them come from nothing, right, as far as having nothing, to that, so they get, well, that little bit of cash they're getting, and they're like, holy shit, look at all this money. That is nothing compared to what the record labels are taking from them. Record labels are just crushing it. Black Sabbath's management did that to them for a long time, threw them just enough money where they thought, man, we are killing it. No. They were not. So it's not something new. It's always gone on. So thanks for hanging out. Hope you have a great day. Make someone laugh if you get the chance. Don't forget to tell your friends and family each and every time you leave that you love them, because you just never know when that's going to be the last chance you get to tell them. Till next time, be safe, people. because we are living in some crazy ass times. And Bob Six. Peace.